Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize and test drive a car that is on sale, and I'm talking about a special sport car that you can buy from Orsto Catch and Carry from here. And let me show you, this car is on a sale. You can buy for 690k from 1.1 million. Discount is not very much, but it's a discount, and if you don't have it, maybe it's time to buy it. Let's see if it's worth the money or not. First, we're gonna customize it, we're gonna test it, and after we're gonna decide if you need one or not. Let me tell you about the design that I have. This is the orange. This is my orange one. I have on my channel 3 or 4 customization for this car. You can choose. You have a lot of designs to choose from, so maybe the one from today it will be the best. I don't know, it's up to you if you like it or not. The taste are not for discussion. So as you can see, we don't have any livery. We will not sell it. I think I bought it on a sale also. I don't know why Rockstar it's keep putting the same color on a sale, the same color every single time. I don't know why they did that. Oh my god, this color is so nice. But it looks, it's not that different from the orange. It's different, but if you have this color, this is a very cool color to put on this car. I think I'll keep my secondary color black. Let's see. I think I have a matte black. Yep. I think I'll keep that. Let's see also the metals really fast. No, I won't use any metal. But I want to see all the colors. I have something in mind. I will show you really fast. Before I'll do that, oh, this blue looks very nice, the ultra blue. So let's keep in mind that ultra blue, because I really like it. Let's see what else. No, this one is nice. Most brown. Okay, this one is nice. I like this kind of special colors. And I also like to see something different. How nice is looking this white with black, everything matte. A matte color. I think it looks quite nice. It looks quite nice, but let's see everything else. Let me be honest, I was thinking about this desert tan, which is a color that I love, or on this gray. I'm thinking about on this gray, and I think today we're gonna choose this one. I am thinking also about the white, but let's choose the gray. And I want to see how the, yeah, when we have a matte color, we can take the secondary color metallic, not matte. As a primary, if you have a matte color, yeah, we can take this matte black and it will look amazing. We can also see how it looks with other colors, but I don't think I'm gonna use other colors. This car, it's very nice with that black, and I want to keep it clean. So for a clean look, you should use that. If you want to go a little bit crazy, you should take a crazy color as the secondary, but I won't do that. I just don't like it. You can take this red. I think it looks pretty awesome. But I'll go clean. Okay. Let's see what else we can change, and let's see how special is this car. Armor, best brakes, bumpers. We can change the bumper. This is the regular one. Let's see what we can use. Okay, I think that's the only one that we can use to have this black thing on the side. This is the sport bumper in the back. Let's keep that, the classic. Okay, engine, best engine covers. Here we can change some things. Let's see if I can find anything better. We can put this exposed engine. You know what, let's use this one. It's been a long time since I used this, so let's use it. Exhaust, I have the best one. The fenders, now obviously I'll keep the fenders because I like how they look. the hood now, let's see. This is the regular hood and this is a very good hood. You should keep it if you don't like anything else. And you know what? Maybe I'll do the same today, or I'll keep the one. This one is also very nice. Yeah, I think I like this one a little bit better, so let's keep that one. I have the cop horn, which I like. My headlights are red because back in the days I used to put my red headlights on a weaponized vehicle, and this is the case. This is a weaponized vehicle. We can use a spoiler, and I think we should use a spoiler for this custom, for this customization. And I think the only one that we can use is this one, or we can use the okay, let's use this one. It's a little bit more expensive, but let's use it. Best suspension, best transmission, obviously turbo. And let me tell you about something about those rims. Let me tell you something about those rims. I will keep them. I will show how which one there are. You go to Street Wheels and check the Hype 5. I think these rims look amazing on this car, so definitely buy those rims if you like how it looks. Wheel color is black. I won't use any tire design because I want to keep that clear, that clean design, and it's pretty clean. Okay, that's about it. Simple, nice. I know I have a red headlights, but those headlights are because this is a weaponized vehicle, and I like to show that by putting red headlights. So let's go outside and let's test this beauty. We have to wait for the daytime. Here we have it. The most beautiful Ardent that I ever made, I think. I just love it. It's simple, but so nice. I just love this customization. It has this type of headlights, which I love them. I know this is not the cleanest car with these red headlights, but the red headlights are only because we have this thing. And yep, we have this thing, and this is a weaponized vehicle, and I wanted for this car to be very mean with those headlights. But if I want to go under the radar, I can keep the headlights closed. Let's talk a little about this car. I want to see the price again because I forgot. I want to see it really fast. But let me tell you, this is a very underrated car that I just love. 690k. You know what? After driving this thing in the city for a while, I decided this thing worth the money. 690, it's a fair price. This car has a let me tell you which are the part that I don't like about this car. I don't like very much the fact that you cannot customize it in a lot of ways. It's pretty expensive, so you cannot customize it in a lot of ways. I don't like the fact that this car doesn't have a street liveries that you can put on. That's something else that I don't like. But now let's talk a little about the things that I love, and there are a lot. First of all is the sound. Just hear it. It's like a classic sport car with a really cool sound. An amazing sound. I don't know how I missed this sound until now. I forgot about this car that has a very nice sound like this. The second thing is this car is very fast. It feels fast, at least. I don't know how fast it is compared to other cars, but it feels very fast when you drive it. Look how amazing is the acceleration. The engine just pulls and pulls and pulls, and look, just hear it. It just roars. It's fast, and the handling, it's amazing. It has a very nice handling for a classic sport car. And this engine, it's amazing. So it's fast, it has a good handling, it has a good sound, and the looks, I don't have words. I think it looks very nice, even compared with this classic Lamborghini. Yep. You just crushed me. Nice. I just wanted to compare a little bit that Lamborghini. I think this is a Murcielago, something like that. And my car, Only in the back it's a little bit uglier, but in the front I don't know, I just love it. What else we have? We have an amazing shape, an amazing sound, handling, speed. We have weapons. And this thing is so impressive. On a car like this we have weapons. So this car got everything. Not the best weapon, it's just two little machine guns, but trust me, they are powerful. You are not that safe in it, because this is not like those crazy armored vehicles, but it's fast and it's nice. So my conclusion is that this car, it's not a must, it's something that I think you should have in your garage, and now that it's on a sale, maybe it's time to buy it. Thank you so much for watching. There are a lot of vehicles on sale. I'll make, and I made some videos about every single one of them. You can decide what to buy and why, what not, but first watch my videos and you can decide after. Don't buy something if you don't really need it. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release at least 3 videos every single day. I have an Instagram account where I post my car pictures. There you can see a lot of my cars and I post daily. You can talk there. You should follow me. It will be in this video description also on the screen. And now you can become a member, something that will help me very much. You can become a shark by clicking that join button on my channel, and you will have also some really cool benefits if you do that. Personal badge, you'll have some emojis, you'll be the first to know what car I'll post, and a lot of other benefits. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, don't forget again to like this video. That's the only thing that helped me very, very much. Like, subscribe, those kind of things. I know, maybe I'm annoying. I annoy you sometimes, but that's why I try to keep to say that at the end of the video, so I don't bother you during the video. I hope you appreciate that. Have a great day. See you really, really soon. This is the interior, which is pretty nice. Bye.